going to see exercise. Okay, this exercise is not in your book, but you have to write in your notebook these exercises. Okay, now see your friends. First question number is here. Look at the picture and pick the correct sentences. Okay, you have to see the picture and you have to write the correct sentences. Okay, now here are given two boxes. Here I have given two boxes. From these, which is right sentence, we have to tick that. Okay, so see here, I have a pen. Here, how many pens are there? See, and then is this the correct? I have pens. Is this the correct? So which is the correct answer? This is the correct answer. Means I have pens. Okay, now see the second one. Yes, this is a boy. He is singing. So you have to see and take the correct sentence. The boy can sing. The boy can sing. Is this the correct? And the boys can sing. Is this the correct? Here, how many boys is there? One boy. So which is the correct answer? First one. The boy can sing. This is the correct answer. Okay. Now see. Question number second. Circle the word that have the same ending sound as kick. Is here I have written a sentence. You have to take the same rhyming words. Means same ending with that word. Means here what it is? K-I-C-K, kick. This is the same ending word you have to write in this. Okay? Means K-I-C-K. Yes? This is the word you have to see that is the sound ending with the same word. Okay? I pick up a straw and pack it in the snack. Yes? Which is the word? Here, pick. Kick, pick. This is the word. You have to circle that word. The word ending with P-I-C-K. This, okay? This is the word. Now see, question number third. Change the word in the box into a word that means and to fill in each blank. What you have to make? You have to make from one to many. Means you have to change the word in the box into the word that means and to fill in each blank. Yes? Which can mean. Sorry. Here. Which can mean many. Sorry. Here I have not written many. So see here. Change the word in the box into a word that means many and to fill in each blank. What you have to do? One word is there. You have to make many. Okay? So see here. I have two. What is here? Stick. Okay? So you have to make that word many. I have two sticks. Yes. S-T-I-C-K-S. You have to write here S. Okay. So can you see the bird has two wings. W-I-N-G. Yes, wings. Yes, we have put it S there. I hide in bush. I hide in bush. No. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. I hide in bushes. Yes. So see the next one. I see two fox. F-O-X-E-S. Foxes. I see two foxes. Okay. So this is your exercise. Okay. You have to solve this in your notebook. Thank you.